1 Timothy 5:8. Anyone who does not provide for their relatives, and especially for their own household, has denied the faith and is worse than an unbeliever.